Hey fellow agents, this is Agent Smith and we are going to be finishing Far Cry 5 today. With the last one we actually killed this guy, John Seed here, and I've got to go through his bunker and I believe that should finally unlock the location of Joseph and start kind of working on him and finishing all of this off. Might do a couple more episodes and like collecting and things like that. I'm definitely going to be doing some more episodes in regards to I'm going to be doing some more episodes for the DLCs. My God, I can't think of my brain. My brain hurts. So I'll be doing the DLC episodes and everything for sure. When those release, I'm not sure when that's going to be. I might fiddle around with some of the online if you guys are interested. I'm definitely going to be switching into a new title soon enough. I plan to start doing, I've had requests, a fair amount of requests of people want me to continue the Far Cry, or the Fallout series. So, I think I'm going to be giving you guys the Fallout series continuing. I've done 1 and 2 already. 3, and New Vegas has a mixture of gameplay style that you can do, where you can play both at the same time. This place has been refilled with people. Been refilled with people, so I'm gonna have to try to sneak in on all these guys as best I can. Looks like they're all inside the bunker. I'm gonna toss dynamite out there and see if I can attract them out. If nothing else, I'll at least get this guy. Alright, you ready? Woo! Okay, that was a mistake. Get him, Cougar. Oh, sweet Joseph. Slowly died. That clears all of that out. Let's go ahead and pop this door open.
Bunker access granted.
Let's get inside this thing and clear it out. Not sure exactly what we're trying to destroy in this one. Hoping it'll let us blow up his freaking sign from the wall, or that'll happen eventually, but we'll see. I've never actually come in through the front door, I don't think, on one of these. Prepare for the collapse. The power of yes. Coming for you, Deputy. That's right, that's who we're saving. I always forget why we're doing these. Souls do not harvest themselves. Right in the balls. Oh man, that guy had explosives in his hand. That would have been bad. I got a few of them. Hopefully my stream, by the way, I was doing better this time around. I tried a few things to see what the problem was. Checked my firewalls. It turns out I didn't have an opening for the OBS. So that might have been the issue. I'm hoping to see my boy come back in. Actually, there's one of my buddies that actually has changed his name just to be able to come in. And it turns out it has nothing to do with him, and I feel so bad for it. Hope you show up today. try to keep a pistol since it's quiet. Headshots and the pistol should be able to do me some good. Yes. Good shots of the pistol, it'll be definitely be better. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, they're definitely out to kill. Oh, thank goodness. Woo! You don't even know I'm here. God, I love stealth. I'm so glad I chose to do this last, for that matter. He's down that direction. Pop your head out, bro.
Deputy's on the way. Get ready. I'll confess. Let me out of here.
Right through his forehead. Clearing everybody out. They don't even know I'm here yet. I've had like two people find me so far. Let's keep it going. I remember when stealth in a video game was a freaking foreign idea to me. No, it ain't.
It hurts so bad.
Okay, he's on my side. What you need, man?
Hey, can help.
Can I? Can't interact with these. Fuck, okay. Not quite ready for that yet. I'll come back for you as soon as I can, if I can. Loot. There we go. Hoping to turn off all the security systems like that. These bunkers, man, I tell you, they're heavy duty. Ooh-wee. There we go. That guy was shaking in fear. Nago, you all right? Ooh, fuck. I'm here to help. It's me. Are you serious? Are you brainwashed? Yeah. You forget what I look like? Holy shit.
I didn't think you'd come back.
She made a shiv out of a freaking, like, rebar.
Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever.
No, you're all right. We got you. Do you take a pound of your flesh?
All because of him. Him.
Oh, well, he's next.
Fucking piece of shit!
I love him.
You would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch.
See? Fucking insane. Lost his damn mind.
Are there people down here with me?
Yeah, I know. I've seen a couple already.
We are gonna get them out.
Yes, we are.
And we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down.
Sounds like a plan.
Or stay out of my way.
Let me get my shoddy ready.
Come on, we gotta get to the
My control. Trusty double
the
only barrel.
Way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
Here we go.
Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section.
Yep, I see that.
Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. We'll get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
Okay. Free. Yeah, just be careful running out of here. Man, thank God he had to reload fast. I'm trying.
Are you serious? Shit. One of the sections is tied to another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait. The control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Oh, shit.
Any enemy. Okay. Keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile.
What do I gotta do? Oh, okay.
Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles. Destroy them. Shit, Peggy's!
Peggy's coming from everywhere. Which way? Which way? Yes, and idiots.
Destroy the consoles is the only way to free up the last batch of prisoners.
They're trying to take our brothers and sisters. Get over there. Here we go. No visual contact. Don't let them free our people. Their signal strength. We got this. Protect the consoles. You are born dead. How's your name?
That guy came around the corner. I was like, oh shit. Alright. Destroy which counts? These ones?
Dude, you'll blow them up. Just hurry, Rook.
System failure.
I got to heal on my own here.
Warning.
I want to make sure I got them all. No?
Emergency.
Yes. Climb back up the silo. All right, let's just go back the way we came. Looks like I hit them all. Oh, you should have fired faster, bro.
Caution. Caution.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Danger.
I did on one of them already.
Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Oh, that's what we've been doing.
That's not a bad idea. Rooks, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Did we get all of the people first?
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
Is that all you got,
boy? Yeah, he hovered up for me. Thank you. Thank you kindly, Hoverer. There's one.
Danger.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Oh, they're in the next room. Okay.
Light it up.
Light it up. This way.
Pressure failure.
Into the fire.
Fire detected.
Ooh, I'm tripping from all the bliss now. Godspeed. Only got a few more rounds of this.
Deputy, backup's on the way. Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, Deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
No way! No escape for you!
Gotcha both. I thought I got him. Ah, shit. What the fuck was that? The people had grenades in their hands, blew up right next to me. Bullshit. Alright, try that again. Hopefully they won't push me too far back on that one. Every once in a while I hit a guy who's got like a grenade in his hand, or someone nearby with an explosive that I don't realize is sitting right there. Catches me off guard most of the time.
Backup's on the way. Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, Deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
Woo! Yes, keep checking on your buddy.
And orderly fashion.
As long as that guy's alive, they keep coming for him. Alright, let's open these up. Oh, I don't want to take that. Give me back my shotgun. That's not the shotgun I want. on your neck. Gotta get all the way to the other side.
Fire in section A.
You think you can destroy our holy gate? Get away with it!
The chopper's right above you. Come on, deputy. Hook yourself onto the skids.
Well, I try to. Try to. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Climb up. Boy, that was close. Woo! Yeah! They had fireworks prepared and everything. Burku. Holland Valley region liberated. Come back at the Spread Eagle. Of course, they're going to have a fucking loud music sequence going when I get in here, aren't they? Yeah. Sounds like that's in my house. I was like, who the hell is bumping country music?
Hey. Goddamn. I ain't never seen anything like that before.
Mm-hmm. No worries, man.
I knew we saved you for a reason.
Oh, hey. I've been doing this everywhere I go.
You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again.
The whole entire city?
Hope.
Freedom. Justice.
Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now.
Oh,
if
yeah.
If you ever need anything, just let me know.
I got the whole damn force back. And technically, the government agent. Oh, so sorry, brother. This guy's so creepy when they put him in these segments like this. All of them have been opened, brother.
My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden.
Oh, good lord.
I thought I knew God's plan.
Yeah, apparently not.
But I was wrong.
Yes, yes you were, brother. Yes you were.
I was blind.
It was some yellow glasses he was wearing.
But now I see.
Now it's just a vendetta. Yeah, huh?
You took my family from me so that I could have yours.
Oh, shit. Okay.
We will welcome them with open arms.
I have a family here?
Just as we will welcome you.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
I don't remember where that was, to be honest. Oh, your place. Like, I think that's the one thing I haven't seen in all my time here. I still got a little bit of side shit to take care of in all of this, but yeah. That clears that out. Saving Deputy Hudson. Complete. Hey, man, you had a job for me a little while ago.
Listen up, Deputy.
God, you're so ridiculous.
We reached the end of the line.
Yes, we have. That's the plan.
He's waiting for you at his church.
Yeah, I'll have him down before he even realizes.
That'll make this festival a huge success. All right, deputy. It's time to boost tea levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving.
Hell yeah.
Now, we serve our Montana tendergroins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed.
Montana tendergroins.
Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new. Something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick.
All right.
Third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick
it. Watch your fingers, man. All right. Sounds like a plan. Put it all together. Let's hide. Get ourselves some oysters. Not a problem. Gonna help her out with whatever she needs. Go ahead and load up on ammunition. And it is time to get rolling. We are about to play this same fucking speed mode, get places style. Nope. Meters, dude. All right. There's still so many of them left. Just Peggy's roaming around. Almost there. Alright. Gather three types of testicles. Destroy the lock to free the cows. I should probably get out of this. First part is to get some sexy ones. I got a fucking 50 cow, so I don't have to worry about it. Oh Lord. There goes my copyrights on this one. Yep. They're gonna get freaking out. Anybody? There's nothing I can do about this. You know what? This one was gonna be some for pure fun. Nothing else. I need to get one with a thresher. Okay, gather them nuts. Now I'll kill a bull with a tractor mulcher. Gotta shred them nuts. Somebody up here. The nice thing is I don't have to worry about these planes anymore. Shoot, drive. Usable equipment horn. Boom. Those balls have done. Now, finally, we should grab ourselves out our Molotov cocktails. So we gotta hit one with fire. Boom. Cancel. Yeah, that was easy enough. Oh shit, I blew up my own car. Damn it. Oh well. Well, I guess we can drive the tractor mulcher back. Yeah, this should be entertaining to drive back. Are those bears? A bear and a bull fighting? Proof. Who's the enemy on this one? Oh, they're just shooting. Okay. God, having some fun. I'm gonna owe so many people for Finch damage. Yep, all the way back into town. Oh, here we go, perfect. That's how you deal with the Peggies. Guys, ballsy. You think about that, crashing into town, flying upside down like that? Oh my god, dude. Pretty sure he crashed. Oh, wait, there it goes. Oh, we're going out to a party out here. Watch out, people. I come to bull parties with testicle parties with a old fucking tractor. As the sun rises. Through another field. White-tailed deer out here, huh? If I could catch one. If I were able to catch one in this thing, I'd take it. I probably couldn't, though. I don't think they run. I think they run faster than I could actually do. Oh, well, there's the festival. You be speeding around here, man. I'm driving a tractor. There we go. That's how I like to roll up to a party. The Thresher. Ooh, you getting excited.
I'll be already. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever.
I guess. We're about to eat some balls.
One of those juicy balls into my mouth.
I bet.
After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters.
Mm-hmm.
Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero.
Now, I'm sure they're delicious, though.
Stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right?
Come yeah, on, sure, man.
Grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh, yeah.
Here we go. A few drinks later. What? Oh. Have a shot. Ah, I missed one. Yeah, see them skills? Definitely need to take shots after eating balls. Yeah, wake up in a field. Where the fuck I am. Hello, pigs. Pigs and goats and hats. What the fuck did we do? Woo! Prairie Oyster Harvest. All right. A testicle festival shirt. Sweet. All right. Now, we got a few other people that picked up on the things around us. Let's see. Special deliveries picked up on here. Go ahead and head over here. Where is that located? Where's it at? There it is. 640 meters. 20 some odd meters out of the way. But we'll get over there and finish those off because I realize there's still some story mission that's got to be picked up from there. If I can get myself a vehicle, that'd be cool. Yeah, you. Quick. Commandeering. Oh, hey. Hey, you son of a bitch. Fine. Maybe I get lucky. Get lucky and hit myself some deer on the way. I like that he rolls his head around the edges of things. Fastest way through town, I suppose. He's holding up that church, man. They act like this place isn't safe anymore, man. There's nothing left. We can just do what we want. Freely roam around the world, destroying shit. Having fun, should I say. Should destroy nothing. Is this the road I want? Yeah, the aviation will be up there, but if I just follow it all the way around, it'll take me to McRise. I want to go to his house. And if I find some problematic people, do not run out into the road. There's a deer. Ah! Ran right into the woods. Like I said, they're probably going to be a challenge to hit. They tend to like to hang out in the brush. Alrighty. What you got for me? Kim's not doing well. Oh, that's why she needed help. Going into labor.
Our little girl has decided it's time.
No. Nick Jr.'s not due for another week. Ow, Kim, you hurt my hand.
We gotta get into the car. Okay.
come on. Oh, you are so strong. Okay. Deputy, you're driving.
Let's go!
All right, I get us there.
Drive!
Oh, man.
Am I driving? Whoa, what happened? Oh, that was weird. Oh, okay. Driving music it is, I guess.
Stress reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow! Jeez, get my hand! What the fuck is that?
What?
Pigs! Watch the pigs!
I ain't worried about the pigs.
The goddamn pigs!
Ooh, man. That guy about to kill himself over that.
Go right!
Yeah, I see the turn. There's some backwoods roads, man.
I've seen you do it before. Remember that
to a cattle company?
To the wind and over that
base from your bomb, then boot it all over.
You sure this is the best way to get there, bro?
When I woke up that next morning, you remember how you breathed? Did you?
Yeah. I had forgotten all about that.
Planning to. Oh shit, lag. Computer lag. There we go. No time. My vehicle repairs itself, it's all good. Almost. There's hay bales all over the road. Oh, we're about to do some jumping. I know, right? I don't know why that guy jumped out in front of me, but there's no way I was stopping. Miller resident. Turn left. Yep. I have no choice. That's a plane crashing. Well, I gotta be careful. He's smoking the whole road. Made it to what? We ain't even there yet.
No, I am not okay. None of this is okay.
All right, partner. It's just up ahead. There's a shortcut through the woods.
Shortcut through the woods. I'm going straight through the woods. Ah, I missed it. Come on, deer, jump out of the road. We're here.
Meet your goddaughter. She's so beautiful.
Aww.
Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done.
No,
you need,
I don't.
We'll be there for you.
I need your planes. His hands all hurting.
Let's get you home.
Yes, yeah, so you guys are going to just leave me here, I assume, in the middle of the fucking boondocks, miles away from anything I need. Although I hear a phone or a phone message on this thing, so it means that there's probably something of interest in this clinic whenever it decides to load back in. There we go. I don't think I've been here before. Special delivery. House call report. Patient Zip Kupka. That guy's crazy. Afflictions, blockage caused by foreign objects. Treatment, removal of foreign objects from lower body cavity. Notes, foreign object number one, small ruled American flag. Foreign object number two, small Lady Liberty statue, a Liberty action figure, limited edition. Foreign object number three, small rolled copy of the U.S. Constitution. All items were removed and returned to Mr. Kupka. Health insurance approved treatment. No patient will be billed. He's got some good shit then.
Zip Kupka. He said that the CDC or the CIA, they make a pill that my wife can take that makes sure that our baby comes out a boy. Do you know anything about that?
Too late for that, man. Make sure our baby comes out a boy. There's a lot of interesting little medical records and stuff here. Pregnancy checkup, 36 weeks, Kimiko Rye, 159 pounds, blood pressure 140 over 90, fetus measurement is 28 centimeters, fetus heart rate is 150 beats per minute, urine sample provided, pelvic exam, cervix dilation normal, notes, patient is feeling added stress from Eden's Gate recent action. Her husband's stress level with the same issue seems to be impacting her. Recommended meditation and breathing exercises. Let's see. Any other interesting notes about the people in this town? Mary May Fairgrave. Affliction: bumps, nodules, irritation, and swelling of the skin. Persistent allergic reaction and infection of the skin caused by a tattoo. Traces of cobalt, chromium, and cadmium found in it in ink. Patient is allergic to all three. Recommended treatment: non-cosmetic tattoo removal. Notes: cortisone injections have been administered for temporary pain relief. The tattoo is forcibly administered, consistent with the other Eden Gates tattoo. Health insurance improved. Treatment: yes. Patient will not be billed. No patient. Oh, I gotcha. I read that other one wrong. Oh, hey, there's a sign out there. Okay. Outside. Hey, what's up, Vincent? How you doing? I'm running through some minor missions and picking up some last leftover stuff before I continue on. Looks like we got cougars here. Alright, what else we got? Yeah, it is. There's other characters have a lot of background to them. The Widowmaker, that's right. This is right down the street. Hell yeah. The mission where the lady wanted me to pick up the Widowmaker for her. I'm gonna go ahead and take care of that right now. Yeah, there's a whole lot of story and character to it. It's funny, it's because that hospital, I've never been there before, but that hospital, I've met the Kupka guy, and I actually am only at this hospital because I dropped Kimiko off to give birth. It's kind of funny. Funny timing. But I've cleared all these areas, so there's really nothing to worry about. And now, like, most vehicles are not going to be enemies, just regions where there's mission to be completed. Like this place. I've been here before. That's one guy. There's probably another guy hiding out. Damn. Where you at? In your face. Right in your neck. Woo! Shit. That guy came out of nowhere. This place was cleared before, but now I have to go through it again. I have to go through it again so that way I can get through them. I do my very best. Sometimes I hit an animal here or there, and occasionally, like, I have this missions where I have to. I've been trying to hit deer on purpose for a while now because it's actually part of a mission. Which has been trouble. I figured as much.
Someone made off with the Widowmaker. Block the roads leading back to Falls End. Don't let it through.
Oh. Smashed right through all of that. Oh, this thing's got guns?
Woohoo!
Boom. Roadblock. Hopefully I'm not taking out too many people that don't need to get shot. There we go. Exactly. I just don't want to destroy my shit while I'm doing all this. Oh, fuck. Every once in a while, my system has to, like, dump cash for this game and then load up. that happens, and I never know if it's gonna like jump forward or not. That's the only reason why there's any kind of lag. I got a stop sign stuck to the front of my car. Sees local watering hole. Oh, bank. Huh. Reading the newspaper, it's upside down in front of me. Boom. Whole entire gas truck. See, shit like this when I'm driving, yeah, it gets a little hitched like that. Ram through the roadblock, so we still got four more to go. That one up there, I could probably deal with. I would just have to get out for a second.
Better yet, honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
That's another one. Cool, so I don't even have to worry about them. Aw, man. Get him. Did I kill him? I'm trying to collect horned animals. Like, I've gotten one. You know how hard it has been? Oh, shit.
The sitter's
down there. Son of a bitch. My vehicle repairs while I'm driving, but that one blew up too damn close to me. Like, I'm not intentionally trying to hit animals when I go through this, and I hunt them when I need to for skins, but there's this one mission I cannot get where you have to actually hit four horned animals anywhere in the game with a vehicle, and I'm telling you, man, I ran over one like 8 times before this thing freaking died. It was ridiculous. Hunting it down through the woods and just rolling back and forth over its body is ridiculous. Oh, good, they put me halfway through. They put me about halfway through, so that's not bad. I have auto repair turned on. So if I can avoid destroying them all together. But I have auto repair on the vehicle turned on, so whenever I get a hit with anything, it fixes for the most part. Boom. So if I don't destroy them all and just hit the people, if I blow them up, that's a risk. Ah, missed one. See, I'm never going to get them. They don't count that. I did find out, though, they count the threshers.
Right down there.
Oh. That's three more to go. See, it doesn't count it. I don't know if I have to collect the meat or what. Either way. Oh, don't blow up next to me. Woo-wee. Watch out, cows. That helicopter's gonna be the issue when I get to the other end. Feel like it is anyway. It might not be. At least they're giving me good direction. Now that one I do have to destroy. I hit that gas tank full on and I'm out of luck.
The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy. Now bring her on home to Falls End where she belongs.
Where am I headed? Did I not take a right turn? Oh no, okay, I just gotta follow the road. I was gonna say. Cool. Nice straight shot. Now, can the deer kills count? That would be greatly appreciated. Don't get in the road! Oh, jeez, man. Damn fools. I swear they see you coming, they run straight for the road. This is actually a pretty sick truck, though. Would have been useful to have. Makes me regret doing this in the order that I did. I went from the right side. I went from Faith to Jacob and then down to John. doing this essentially all in reverse order that most people play it in. There you go. Exit the vehicle. All right, lady. That's yet another thing. Oh, you're across the street. Hello.
Ride's pretty smooth, don't it?
Yeah, sure. Why are you out here?
I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories.
I really wish you'd put that gun down.
Here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly,
oh, yeah.
You got the heart.
I suppose.
My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask.
Sweet.
In the meantime, I'll keep
my ear
open. I can
spawn it wherever I want.
If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Mm-hmm. No worries, no worries. Doom ba doom ba doom doom boom. Alright. Yet another vehicle added to my list. Alright, what else do we have in this region? I don't have too much left. This is the stuff where it's hitting deers and stuff like that. Those missions, and those are what I have mostly floating around. There's a lot of them, places where deer show up a lot. Oh yeah, I gotta get this thing. Let's do that. And I still gotta go in and do this mission. Let's drop in with him real quick. And then I gotta take out that moose. I'll see what he's looking for. Now that his daughter's born, I wonder if he'll even be able to see his daughter. Like, I know that was a sequence, but will they actually remember that and keep her around? Or am I just never going to see his wife again and you could hear the sound of a baby in the background? Because she's always behind doors and stuff, like, she isn't supposed to be really part of it. Looks like he's got something for me to do. So I'll see what this is. I can take his plane and hop on out when I need to.
John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every.
Increase my abilities. Shoot. Increase my abilities. I have a ton of points for it. I'm running out of things to do. I'm almost done with everything. Anything that's kept interest for me? The only thing I haven't taken is Saboteur and Booby Trap. Really? And building up like my people and stuff like that. So, speeding up the injury speeds on my animals. Like, there's not much left for me. Reload, aim, and switch handguns and melee weapons faster. Like, none of these sound enticing to me. Because I just don't use them anymore. At this point, I'm taking stuff based on solely no other reason. More special ammo and ingredients in the stores. Maybe I'll get better items coming out of that. Yeah, yeah. I ain't worried about you.
Around with gas tankers, filling them with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep
funny.
When you find them, blow those bastards sky high.
I find that amusing. I had one person calling me to tell me to take the gas tankers, and this person, then she's calling me up telling me to destroy the gas tankers. Oh yeah. I've gotten pretty much, well, the fighting, like, death moves and stuff like that I don't really have, but... Oof, man. It's like I farted all over with that noise.
Over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
They won't. There's no more planes in the sky, so I got very little to worry about. Pull up. Oh, there's another one underneath me. Okay. Turn. Woo! Oh, that was close. Okay, stop fucking around. Oh, I'm gonna hit the ground. Making myself nauseous. I need to turn around and see where this other one is. Oh man, that guy fucking hit me. Fucking dumbass. Alright. There's one. Trying to make a run for cover. I gotta clip my wing in midair. It's so ridiculous. There it is.
Boom!
Full convoy destroyed. I guess I had to get rid of all of them. I know. The pilots in this game, like the good pilots, are more dangerous and more stupid than the actual ones. Let's see. Should have just this one in the most northern region of this, and that should be all of them. And hopefully they'll let me keep this plane so I can freaking drop off and kill this moose that they're worrying about. Is he on the other side of the mountain? Probably. I hear sniper shots. Oh, this plane's so slow sometimes. Pull up. I wish the gauges worked properly in this. That's the only thing about it that's unimmersive to it. Put a lot of cool stuff in here, but the gauges on vehicle, like speedometers and things like that, don't work. Alright, we gotta flip back around and take out that truck. I think I'm out of bombs. Might have got him. I am out. But you can spend $1,000 in midair. I love it. Alien Theory? I sure am, dude. I love that channel. I haven't watched him in a little bit because he hasn't had anything real too much of my interest at the time. But I do keep up with what he's doing. I check it out all the time. There we go.
We got a problem.
Two helicopters.
Recon helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks.
Why, do you recognize me from that or something? Yeah, I guess.
Fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Yeah, he does. It's good stuff, man. I was surprised. He came out around the same time I did, and his channel shot up so fast. Made me a bit jealous, but like, it's good to see people with an idea and actually build up. And I know he's got a prior experience, I believe, doing this on other channels. So, I mean, I wish that my stuff was doing better, but it's whatever. It's not really a money thing for me, it's more of an entertainment thing. Is that the one? No, that one's further, so we're going for this one. At least they're flying me in the general region back. Choppers. You know, it'd be easier if I just jump out of my plane and shoot them both with a rocket launcher. Okie doke. That's going to be dangerous. We'll fly out to the other one for a moment. My aim's not very good with this. There it is. No, he actually fell out of the sky like a rock. But whatever. I don't know what fight she's doing. Yeah, I've had the same. I've had one for about a year and I've got no takers. Oh, jeez, man. I'm glad I did not hit, like, a tree at this point. Oh, did they just re-blow that up for me? Could just run into him. That would really deal with him. Boom. That lit up like a firework and whatever. Oh, here we go with a freaking shooting again. This is where I suck. Yeah, you are. Slow it down, slow it down. Stop moving. There it is. That was easier than normal. Yeah, man, I wish I had learned guitar, man.
Nice!
Well, I'm glad you enjoy it.
Nick's got some competition. His ego is going to deflate faster than a Patriots football.
Alright, cool. I can keep the plane for a moment. And unless they have another mission for me all of a sudden, I can fly this thing. Excuse me, to where I need to get going. Where are we at? And it doesn't look like they do, so that's sweet. Let's go kill this moose. I so hope he's in the open. Easiest blissed animal ever. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Like, the closest thing I play to guitar is Rock Band and Guitar Hero. I mean, I do have a pro guitar on there, which is, like, the one with 152 buttons. So there's, like, 6 buttons on every fret down to about fret 15. And it has 6 strings that you have to strum. So it's the closest thing to a real guitar that I've ever played. I'm not very good at it, but it's enjoyable. Moose is, there's a moose, a bear, and a cougar that are affected. It's one of the more violent creatures in the game, and they're affected by the bliss, and they've been terrorizing the population, apparently. Like, I have not been in this region down here at all, because there's no reason to be here. But yeah. Yeah, it's not, like, totally. I've had a friend who plays real guitar play a couple of songs that he recognized from Rock Band, and he was able to play them first attempt with no mistakes. It was actually pretty cool. So... Alright, I should deal with all of them. Just kidding. I'm gonna go ahead and jump out now, so we can deal with this. There he is. Oh, there's a lot of them. I think all I did was piss him off. Yeah, that pissed him off. Did I make him disappear? Oh shit, that's right. You don't know which one's real. Tripping now. I gotta keep shooting them off until I get rid of them. Until the real one reveals itself. Oh, like that. You son of a bitch. Nope, that wasn't even a real one. Oh, I'm gonna get my ass handed to me here. That's the real one. Quick. I gotta get myself fixed. false ones are still dangerous. Some of them are bears. Watch out, bears. There it is. It's on fire. That might help. There, got it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, the 50 cal is the strongest weapon I've had so far, though. It takes down most people pretty easily. I love how fire spreads in this game. Yeah, I love it. This shotgun is awesome. It's good for close range. You ain't coming for me. It's really good for hunting when things are predators are around like that. That's why I use it. See, if I chuck this down, like, you can watch the flames just work their way through. I've seen them just spread into forest fires and craziness like that. It becomes almost dangerous. Alright, anywho. Let's take a look and... There's a boat out there. Alright, let's go get that boat. That'll help me to get through to where the next areas I need to head to anyway. I gotta start trying to find Joseph. I still have some side missions and stuff to pick up, but I'm not too worried about that right now. I just want to get main story missions out of the way. Yeah, in this game, so, like, it's weird. For instance, a 50 cal sniper rifle with a silencer on it somehow makes less noise than the actual sniper rifles that they have in this. The actual, like, AR sniper rifles they have, every time I use them, the first shot I send out causes the people to be immediately alerted to my exact location. But if I use the 50 cal, a much larger caliber and louder rifle with a sniper with a thing on it, then I'm able to, somehow they're able to get snuck up on. It makes no damn sense to me. So, but either way, it's a more powerful shot and they can, for some reason, not tell where I'm at, so. That's true. But it's supposed to be a silencer. They're labeled all as silencers, should I say. Alright, where's he at? Is that where his is? All this time? Oh. Shoot, man, I didn't know it was there. And we're going right up the river for it. Sweet. Got a mounted gun on it and everything. I'll be good to go. I should get a guy on this gun, but meh. Let's see, make sure I take the right river out. If I follow this river, it'll wind all the way up into the lake, making a left at the fork. This will be the quickest way there, without teleporting, which is no fun. If I find the right regions for fish and stuff, I could actually catch something. That's kind of true. Yeah, I haven't actually checked in this game. I mean, they might... See, every time I come into an area where there should be antlered animals, it tells me I'm in a region that I can actually pull that off on. Like there. That one's running along the road would be perfect to try to hit. But every time I do it, I end up in a freaking competition trying to get it done. I plan to play the other Far Cries down the line, but I've had a lot of requesting for the continue the Fallout series. So I think after this one's completed, I'm going to start setting my system up to be able to do Fallout 3 and New Vegas together on a mod that I've found called Tale of Two Cities, or Tale of Two Wastelands. Tale of Two Wastelands allows you to start the game in Fallout 3. You can find a location within DC that'll allow you to travel to... Now, which left is it? Like, taking every left I see. You can find a railway station in Washington, D.C. that allow you to travel to New Vegas. And then when you find the rail station in Vegas, you can then, from there, go back and forth in between the two games freely. Which is actually pretty cool. No, I don't. I haven't actually heard of that before. What do they do? I'm hoping that I can roll right up on his fucking place. Like, he'll be right on the water. Although, technically, I should probably play it safe like I've been doing. The bridge? Yeah, the bridge is left. I should be playing it safe like I normally do and snipe him from a distance. That'll be the way to go. Slow it down. I've been trying to catch myself a paddlefish sturgeon for so long here. That was a shitty cast. Tracked him. Come on, buddy. Yeah, I didn't think he'd take it too far, too close to the boat. There we go. Yeah. I'll have to take a look into it. There we go. Oof, this one's tough. He's gonna snap my line. There you go. Lighten it up. Although realistically, if you let that fish jump out of the water, it can break your line instantaneously. That's a fucking trout. Why is it everywhere I go? That's a big one too, 22 pounds. Every time I reach a region that says that there's sturgeon, it's nothing but trout that I find. What's the point when I'm trying to get sturgeon? Come on. Reel it back, reel it back. Maybe this one is. He's not as shiny. Can I finally catch one? I think I did. And that's why it's being so difficult. Come on, buddy. It's not even reeling. Oh, this is gonna be a fight if I fall in. I can't stress the line. I don't want to lose this guy. I know, right? Yeah, I love the fishing in this is actually kind of entertaining. It's surprising. There's a lot of different variety of fish and challenge doing them. Oh, you get back here, you paddlefish. Oh, don't break my line. Get back here. Don't you get away. Aha. Change direction. There you go. Man. Ugly son of a bitch. 81-pound fish. Holy crap. Alright, I guess I already had one of those. Dang it. I thought I was something new. Well, then keep moving. I'm trying to find a certain one that's been brought up on my, there's a couple of fish that are actually in a challenge for me to find. We're in the Hidden Vein County region, river region. Hidden Vein was what I started on in this game. Loading. I got this freaking, what's supposed to be considered a state-of-the-art computer nearly. I mean, the i8s are now out, but the near top of the line i7 system here, and I still have to deal with loading errors every once in a while. I tell you, it's impossible to keep up with computer technology and how fast they upgrade. XBT Falcon. I think I might already have one. I have a bunch of vehicles in this game. I'll have to pull up to a I'll have to pull up to a car place and see. I got a couple of specialty cars that came up on my list. It's definitely like a beautifully rendered game though. a lot to look at. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. I usually just let them load. There's a bunch that load up, and I just shut them down if I don't need them. Like, if I'm running Steam for this stuff and I'm not using my VR, then I'll shut all my VR functionality off before I start any games to help save on cache. The problem is I've been rendering and uploading videos for a while. Oh, shit. I've been looking for these. I've been rendering and uploading videos for a while, so I think that's been causing some delay. It's... the fuck is that going? What the fuck was that? That's not supposed to happen. Thank you. Jeez. That thing made a whole fucking 360 turn for like no damn reason. Yeah. I tell you, man. I was almost done with all of them, though. Oh, yeah, there was that mission. Jumping ship that I gotta find. I got one there. I think I got another mission up here. Yeah, that I was trying to collect all the baseball cards for this guy. There's a bunch of them randomly put around here. This section has the most deer, which is the reason why there's a million spots up here for it. And that's what I'm supposed to be doing. And finding the rest of these baseball cards. Looks like they put all the side mission stuff out there for me to visibly see, which is kind of cool. Baseball cards. I'm collecting baseball cards. I'm trying to find all the bobbleheads. I'm trying to find all the comic books, which the comic books are actually what the DLCs are going to be in this game. There's a bunch of Mars-based comic books, which I think is the first DLC. The second one's going to be Vietnam. And I'm looking forward to doing those. And then the third one is going to be a zombie co-op DLC. Alright. Should I come straight up on his home? Yes. And if that doesn't work, I'll duck into the woods and clear them out from a sniper position. In the end, I'm still going to have to walk into this place. No worries, man. It's a fun game. Yeah, I was using the targeting. It's not supposed to do that. It's actually supposed to fire. It's supposed to fire wherever I point it to, unless it targets something. Nothing. I'm getting all kinds of weird glitches. I'm just gonna go ahead and get away from this thing. I went too far in this vehicle. Oh, I gotta go up front. They got this place built with a fencing, so I can't get in except for from the front of the place. No, it's all fenced in over there. This is the way in. Okay. That's why the music changed. Slip it on the fence. Yeah, everything is glitching out. What the fuck is going on? Okay. I can't have any weapons in here. Yeah, it puts them away. Alright, now I see what's going on. Man, that had me confused for a minute. What, am I coming here in peace? Let's do this, Joseph.
When the Lamb broke the fifth seal.
Huh, that's weird.
I saw under the altar.
You shouldn't be banned at all.
Souls of the martyrs. Slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family.
Meh. Your family were nuts.
I am prepared to do the same to yours.
You know what they were doing? Oh, they recaptured everybody. It was like, I didn't do anything. Oh, they blissed out all their people.
But God is watching.
He took my family. I get what he's saying.
And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment.
Am I going to have to kill everyone I've earned?
We're living in a world on the brink. for every slight, every injustice.
You thug.
Where every choice reveals our sins.
Do those glasses really help you see in high definition?
Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault.
Hmm.
Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault.
They dropped me in with no real relationship with any of these people, so...
He's on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it?
Yeah. They're piss-colored glasses. This is why he's got a piss-poor view on life.
The problem cannot be solved with a bullet. First came here, I gave you the choice to walk away.
Yeah, I chose it, and then I came back and played the game
you
for real.
Not to.
It was my episode zero as the walk away option.
I'm making you that offer one last time. You put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here.
You were brainwashed, so you can't talk.
You know what to do, Rook.
Yeah, exactly. Can I just pull one of the arsenal of weapons I have? He literally can't run away from my rocket.
God is watching.
Resist. I'm sorry, but I have to take this guy out. I'll go back through if they give me the opportunity to change.
And every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong.
I'm looking forward to this battle.
Sin is not wrath. You'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
Yeah.
And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake.
What the fuck? Did he just know about a tornado coming, or... Do I truly need to be worrying?
They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
Holy shit. All right, can I play? All right, there we go. Okay, I really need to get my med kits together. Jump and get my shotgun out. Yep, there it goes. Saw that coming. Wrong weapon drawn for close quarter combat. See, my fear is if I choose to walk away, that would just waste all of this work that I put into this, and I just can't leave this whole town like this. This man will build his shit back up and build other people. You know this for a simple fact that faith is not even the original faith. Like, are we literally in the eye of a tornado, or am I just tripping? Okay, so I'm gonna have to be super careful. Oh, he threw one at me. They use explosives too. I know, right? Yeah, I only have the shotgun on me. I need to focus on him, and all of the people in his group are going to get back up over and over again. Yes, yes, Skip. I need to get to cover first so I can fucking situate myself. Ah, come on, come on, come on. Okay, I can't leave this range. Can't leave this space. and it's automatically going to pull the trigger on this weapon because it's what I drew before I walked in. I expected that I would have to do a little bit of a stealthy situation, like his brother Jacob. His brother Jacob hid on a freaking rooftop the entire time, or a mountaintop, while I was tripping balls on the Bliss and used that against me. Oh no, you're good. That's not even him. That wasn't even the real him. Are you freaking serious? I turned my controller off by banging it too hard. Oh my goodness. Of course, because I'm tripping on Bliss, they're gonna do this crap. And they're all gonna, and so like your characters that you get as helpers in this are not capable. They're not killable.
They will die for me.
See?
Mine is the face of truth.
And he jumps up on me. He disappears on me. So I'm going to have to keep moving around. I'm going to have to find cover some other way and use my health kits, because anything that I do up close isn't going to work. I really need to get an AR-15, and it's the one weapon I don't carry on me regularly. This is not a good start point for me. My choices of weapons for my Molotov cocktail being chosen out there is not good either. And this is going to pull into this spot over and over again. God dang it. And I can't hide anywhere. I have very little hiding spots that I can work with. Okay, this is gonna be rough. I did not expect to, be in a close quarter combat with this guy. Shotgun is good. Sniper rifle is better because it actually takes him down. But it looks like I can revive them to my side if I wake them up. So I think the first idea of going into the corner and taking the first guy might actually help me out. And wrong one, there we go. So the first guy who comes up. And then reviver. There you go. Get up, girl. Get up. Quick. Out of the fire. That's one of them gotten rid of. Medkit, revive. Get up.
You saved my ass.
Get up. And hopefully he's not right on top of me. Get out of here or help. One or the other.
That was crazy. I don't think it's over yet. Keep on your toes.
That's much better.
And you threw it all away. You brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that?
No. Okay, we're not tripping anymore. And we've loaded into a new space. Five of you. We're gonna get all of my people back. Let me down.
Father,
It's a revive fest on who can revive fastest. Ah, you fucker. Get out of my way!
You will feel the whole fury of the Lord.
Every time I get them up, though, hopefully they'll kind of start me in that spot. Holy crap. So now I've got to get all 7 or 8 of the other revivable people. Oh, I can still be brought up. I got people left. Revive me. Come on now. Thank you. There we go. Got an AR. That might help.
Mine is the face of truth.
Reviving as many as I can as I go. Get up. Oh, no, I want that. Did we get them all?
This is totally fucking crazy.
Woo!
Look at everything you've done. Everything you've
done. Ammunition is what I need. There it is. Here comes the next segment. Get up, get up, get up. Come on, I gotta get down. Hurry up. I don't have any more ammo or health. Get him up, get him up. And now that I have all my friends, worst case scenario, I just have to hope that they pick me up. Dude, they're fighting with fists now. They're using whatever they can. Come on, can I? You're blocking me. All of you are blocking me. There you go. He's about to take her back. I know that I'm coming out of this church.
You have to believe me.
There you go. Holy shit. Dude, she put a fucking arrow through his neck.
Forgive them, Father.
That took a minute to figure out what I was supposed to be doing there. I noticed that he was picking him up after like the 5th death, and I was like, wait, if I pick him up,
open the 7th seal. There was silence in heaven, and the 7 angels before God were given 7 trumpets.
I had a guy named
and there were noises,
John Seed, that was coming into these streams, lightnings, that was insisting that if I did this, the world would be nuked.
You're under
it may be the situation now.
And I heard a great
the alarms.
Voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways.
He said if you go against him, he'll nuke the town. And if you go with him, it'll save them. And I don't know. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. So he nuked the place. But you know what? That means nothing.
Oh my God.
Yeah, he destroyed your city. But that's on the other side of the mountain, so you should be fine. How did he pull that off? The best he could have done is gotten a dirty bomb. So it's just the cops were like, fuck the other eight people that were out there, whose families all lived in that town. Yeah!
Jesus fucking Christ, kid. You see this shit?
Yes.
Whatever you are, whatever you're doing, get to the goddamn bunker now!
I'm getting there as fast as I can. No wonder this place had so many nuclear bunkers. Oh, yeah? What are you talking about? They decided to denuclearize their country by them on their own. See, he made it sound like it would be all over. And that nuking this place would be the end. People... Woo! People also believe that nukes will instantly kill everything around them, but unless you're... building professionally made military weaponry, it shouldn't even be that bad. You'll get some bad stuff, but dirty bomb style like this. Oh my god, that guy is so fucking easily like manipulated. Woo! Oh man, that's intense. That's some imagery right there. The deer come running out of the woods all on fire like that. I'm turning. I'm trying to stay on the road. Woo! Ooh, we flipped the truck. Was that supposed to happen? That was, okay. Oh. Oh, okay, it's on a sequence now. I was like, what the fuck happened? It wasn't supposed to flip over, but that was enough for the sequence to start. I was confused there for a minute. That was pretty sick. That was almost as awesome, if not possibly more awesome than Call of Duty when the nuke happens and you get blown out of your plane. That was pretty cool. It does, and it causes mutations in your children. But, you know, like... it's not an instantaneous death like people believe, like we like to make people believe in the 50s and stuff. This motherfucker, dude, are you serious? It would have been better for me to get close to him so I could shoot him in the head. Can I have my control back? Nope, not quite yet. Is he seriously taking me to... did watch Dutch be like the main villain of this whole entire thing. Seed is just a plant this whole time. The seeds were plants. I'm sorry, my jokes are bad. God, I thought I was going to be so close closer to the end. That did feel almost easy. I took out Dutch, or at least knocked him out.
You know what this means?
No.
It means the politicians have been silenced.
Not so much. You just nuked the shit out of Montana. The
politicians have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire.
I need to widen my chat screen. On the left-hand side, people's words don't get cramped together like they do.
It means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long.
Nukes in America would cause a change.
So long for the prophecy that God,
but if he wasn't worried about the government before.
I prepared my
family. I'll see you later, Vincent, man. Moment.
And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done.
No, that's okay.
But you're all I have left now.
You're my family.
Yeah, well, there you go.
And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light.
We can't have children, so as a man.
I am your father.
Oh, okay.
Father child thing.
And you are my child.
God, your eyes are mesmerizing.
Together we will march to Eden's gate.
No. It's some suicide pack shit now. Now suck my dick! Oh wait. No, that's not what he's gonna do. He's gonna sit there. You just gonna sit there? Can I get up now? Gotta change this seat. I don't think Dutch is done. That's it? That's a shitty ending. Alright. Well then. I guess that ends that sequence for it. I'll skip this because I usually do the credits, but I want to see if hopefully I get an opportunity to make a redecision on that. Plus, I don't need to get the freaking copyright loss on that awesome song that they're playing at the end. It's some Fallout freaking soundtrack stuff. My nephew's standing over here like, I must jump in and see what's happened. At least I'll be able to go and mess around with what's left in the world. Try to finish out all of the side missions and things like that I have left, but I'd like to see what happens now. That leads me to believe that both decisions are stupid. Like, all you can do is join him and accept the fate of all of this. Or nuke the shit out of this place and no, I mean, in the end, you don't have family in the town. You lose a lot of people. The sad part of it is if he hit that town specifically or any of the areas around it, like, he's taken out a lot of other people. Where the hell am I? Oh, they put me on Dutch's Island. Okay. Yep, and he's been done and taken care of. And you can't come back to actually do anything about it. Probably isn't even actually there. What is he, south of me? I think he's south of me. Yeah. See what's left of the compound now. That it's all emptied out. But on the upside, I have a lot of, I can go and actually go pick up all the collectibles and everything else. What's up, Clairvoyant Amnesiac? Thanks for the sub, I appreciate it. It's supposed to be a little animation playing through this music you hear in the background, but it's like it decided not to show up. I have the weirdest issues with things going on. It was a little spy popping up and looking around all sneaky-like. I appreciate the sub, though. I tell ya, I want to go see what is left of all of this. Oh, how far do I got? I was across the river. That's not too bad. See, like, I've got all these collectibles, for instance, all these whiskey casks I was supposed to get. There's all kinds of stuff. If you zoom in far enough, you can actually see all the records to collect. I put markers out so that way I can find each and every one of them. All the different bears and magazines and lighters, Vietnam lighters. All of that stuff is set so I can find it. So I can get these collectibles for my the completionist in me. I don't do much completionist runs for people on this service. There's a man who does that. His name is the completionist. And I have no, I have the patience to do it, but I highly doubt people are interested in watching me go and collect on a live stream every little thing that's left. So I don't do that kind of stuff. But since this is on the way to what I'm going for, let me roll through, though. I want to see if there's anything left on the other side. What is this? Why is there an S on this rock? I always wanted to check this out from the beginning of the game. You could see it from there when we first did this, but they wouldn't let me go there because the fog was too dark. It's gonna be a long swim. There's a cask in the middle, so I guess it's worthwhile. Not a single boat in the water. Yeah, true. I do enjoy this, though. I like to 100% these games. Then when I can say I finished a game, I can say I finished everything there is. The thing that's going to keep me the longest on this whole entire game is those fucking deer. I got one mission where I've got to hit deer with a vehicle, and it has proven to be the most difficult thing that I've done in this. Or moose, or elk, or pronghorns, which would be the smart one because they're easy and small. Every single type there is, all of them are acceptable. Can't get a single one. Ooh, can I get some visibility? Holy crap. It just went totally dark. I'm gonna have to wait till sunlight comes out to be able to get that one. Get up there. I don't wanna drown. Holy crap. Can the sun come rising? Alright, anyway, just keep swimming across. I just want to see if there's anything of interest over here. See, there's another letter on this one. It's like a puzzle. No. It's a north, south, east, west thing. Last one was... It's one here and one there. Unless it says something. That'd be interesting to look into. This one has a W on it. I don't have my... Oh, I do have my sniper rifle. Sweet. I switched my shotgun for that. The other one's on the end of that island. You can't really see, but there's an S on the other side of it. I wonder what that's about. Are there other crosses sitting on little islands out here? Piqued my interest. Huh. Oh, yeah, the boys actually do show you where they are. They weren't lying. Those are not very noticeable. I could have probably fast traveled over to this thing, but what are you going to do? It's enjoyable to take a swim. The lake is nice and placid. Ah, man, you know, this would be so frightening to me. I like swimming in lakes, but the idea of swimming a distance further than this, like where I can't see the bottom in the darkness, freaks me the hell out in reality. So now what I'd like to find is no Eden's Gate anywhere else in this game. But you know that's not going to be the case. Alright. Yep, I already see one. Let's get up to the top of this thing. Find our way through. Yeah, I don't need you, lady. Gonna have to find a gap in this fence since I chose to go this way around. There's one. I think. Yep. That'll get me in. Flying like a flying squirrel. Parachute right onto the fire like an idiot. Oh, that was a horrible idea. Oh, I want my shotgun back. Woo, I don't even think I have, oh shit. Die, dog! I don't think I have any kind of freaking health packs either. Crap. Yep, that was it for me. Okie doke. jumping into the fully filled compound is a horrible idea. Man. There should be a way for me to see this alternate ending. It's interesting that they give you the choice on it either way, though. It sucks that they lock you down. Let's see, it would take me what? I've spent 2 to 4 hours on every video I've done. 15 videos now. Oh, that's convenient. Just want to go take a look inside your church, folk. It's closed. Alright. So then all I'd be doing here is killing all the people at Eden's Gate over and over again. That dog spawned out of nowhere. Right through his legs? The hell was that? Yes, float the car. I just want to see if I can clear this place out. Everyone? Man. Not an obstacle or a possibility. That's true. That's some positive thinking, man. Alright. So there's literally nothing else to do, huh? It's all about picking up the side mission stuff now. Interesting. What do I have left? I have one main mission. Oh yeah, I got this main mission to do. Let's track that shit real quick. Get over there and do it. I forgot about that. I at least have to 100% the story, which is a really is a stickler thing for me. So, fast travel is unavailable to that one. Fast travel is not available there either. But it is here. Airdrop. It will airdrop in here and fly down to that location and clear the last of the story missions that have come up. And any more that might pop up in subsequent after that. If I have no story mission left, I find that as an acceptable completion to everything within the game. And all relevant characters and storylines have been dealt with. I'm actually kind of curious into going into Falls End and seeing what it looks like now. As well. Thank you so much. I'll see you next time around. I'm going to be doing Fallout 3 in New Vegas together in a series called Tale of Two Wastelands shortly. Probably in the starting Monday or Tuesday, depending on what time I have time for. So, I'll see you later.
I just got word that the trailer park has been surrounded by cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector, and they're going to do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You got to act fast.
I will. Gotta keep my eye out for him. I don't see where everyone is. Somebody sees me. Waiting for that vehicle to come back around. You know, they technically have no reason to check over here for me. near that building. Gotcha. Snap that neck. God, I love stealth. Should have shot first, buddy. Shot you in the balls. Woo! Hiding for nothing, man. Where are you at? I burned half your town, buddy. Sorry, guy.
He says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
Thanks to you, the cult can't do shit in the valley anymore.
Hey, man.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
Oh, easy day. Up, 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 up. There we go. Oh, shit. Woo, get up. He's here. Yeah. Yup. I'm a fire team? All right, man. That would be entertaining. That's how I deal with that shit. Oh, the wrong guy. Woo, almost shot my own man. Hey, man. If you leave them alive, they attract the enemies to your location. I think it's the first time I've ever had to actually move a body for a purpose. Wish I had an Uzi right now. You know, this way. I've had people that have an interest in actually playing online with me on this. If you play on PC, Clairvoyant, and look up the name, Agent Smith. Where'd it go? It's not on here. In the bottom left corner, maybe. Let me see. Nope. Anyway, it's Agent Smith RG. If you look that up, you should be able to find me and friend me. And then when you're on, I'll be able to, we'll be able to do stuff. find that most people want to do stuff, but they don't have PC like I do. Alright, fuck it. I ain't got time to stand here. Headshot's not gonna work. Gotta keep moving. Woo! Anybody else? I love doing that. Okay, keep moving, keep moving. Come on. That'll help. Shot the ammunition. Yeah, better back off from that vehicle. All right.
Look at the heavy! Got it, fire everywhere!
Great job! We need you back out there! Don't let
okay.
the baggies get through!
Oh, I'm like, did I drop him in the water? Because it looks like he's drowning.
The other cheek. That is the righteous path.
Weird.
Great job, deputy. We've shown that we can open our arms and embrace the
that was fucking weird. I've solved every problem put before everybody.
Come by the church.
Mm-hmm.
There's always time for a prayer.
So I think that does it. I believe that does it. Oh no, we haven't officially finished this one. Until we receive the there we go. Alrighty. That's the side missions. For the purposes of this show, and what I do, unless I find something else right now, I do believe I've 100%ed every story mission in this game. Nope, never mind, they got a few. Oh, those are side missions, never mind. Let me see. Scan it up. Yeah, there's nobody that's actually attracting. That's good to know. I will port to Falls Inn, though, as a preference. I'm curious to see what this town looks like. It'd be insane if they actually left it all destroyed and stuff, but either way, a little over 2 hours, not too bad, not too bad. But as I was talking to Clairvoyant Amnesiac and D. Vince and W that were in here earlier, I'm planning to do Fallout 3 and New Vegas coinciding with all DLC contents. It's going to be a long run of gameplay, but I've had people had interest in it. I might intersperse it with other games if people want to see something else, if they get bored with it or something. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this series. There will be more episodes of Far Cry 5 as we get more DLC content for this as well. When the next DLCs drop, I will definitely play the stories for those, because that's what I do with you guys. As for completionism, I'll probably go through and collect everything out there, maybe make a video showing what happens if you do 100% of everything. I don't know, we'll see. We'll see how that goes. I always say I'm going to do that and I never end up doing it, so I'm not going to make no promises this time around. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your likes. Thank you for your subscribes. And I'll see you guys in the next videos. Have a great day.